And new tonight at 10 o'clock, two females are hurt after a fight on Peoria South Side, including at least one teenager. Peoria police say it happened just after 9 o'clock tonight when they were sent to Merriman Court to find a 14-year-old with a cut to the forehead. This is near the Carver Center. Later, another female victim was found near Garden Street. Now, both are expected to be okay. No arrests have been made.